everyone, and welcome to downtown Enterprise, Alabama. We're here today for the 4th of July dog contest. You can see all the local vendors are here, and there's things to buy, and services that you can get, and freebies, and all kinds of things. But our main thing today is the dogs. That's right, we're having a contest to see who can dress their dog in the best costume for the 4th of July. Annual dog costume contest. It's an annual event where some of the local dogs come out and dress up in their beautiful 4th of July garb and compete for two or three different prizes here in the city. It's a great event, and we hope that you'll enjoy it tonight. You know, I gotta tell you that the Yorkies are probably my favorite dog. I've got two, I've had many from the same litters, and they're just gorgeous pets. Next, of course, would be my Lucy, who is a black lab. She is an adorable, adorable girl, and I like labs, and golden retrievers, and all that stuff. And of course, there's our little Peanut, who's a little Chihuahua, and you can't help but love Chihuahuas. You know, they're really lovable dogs. But you'll see all kinds here, and they don't necessarily have to be pedigree. You just dress them up, and if you can get them to do tricks, there's an award for that. Behavior, and just come out here and have a great time, and bring your dog and enjoy Enterprise, Alabama. In tonight's show, there's going to be over 60 entries, I believe. All breeds, all of them have their little costumes on and things. That's Captain America right there. A lot are waiting for the bar to open. I don't know if I could get my dogs to wear some of the stuff, but they're all so cute. I wouldn't want to be a judge in this year's contest. They're really, really awesome. Look at this little guy. He's got a pretty hat on, and he really is enjoying it. Of course, there comes a time every night that they all got to start to check out the competition. And like in any other event, it's an important part. Now this guy, he's cool. Probably a little uncomfortable. His ears are out of shape there. There's the little English bulldog. I believe that's what it is. He's just adorable. And this is the singing group that's getting ready for tonight's show. You can hear them practicing in the background. It's the Ankle Biters. They're a song and dance team.
What's going on? What's your chances tonight? You gonna win? Oh, you're getting in the contest. Huh? Depends on what prizes you can get, huh? Yeah. 3-night stay at the... What's your name? Huh? Paul? What is it?
Sammy.
Sammy?
Yeah.
Oh, that's my daughter's name. But she much better. Look at that.
She likes to get dressed.
Oh, yes. You pull me out of the closet door and she runs in. And it is so
hot. Don't you look pretty? What's your name?
Cherry.
Cherry?
Oh.
Your name is
Cherry. Cherry.
Okay, good luck.
It's all the fun right
there. That's adorable. Do you do the costume?
A friend of mine does.
Wow.
Amazing.
Let's go.
Hey, everybody. We're down in town in Enterprise, Alabama for Fabulous Fourth Friday. And we're waiting for the dogs to come out for their 4th of July celebration and their costumes. And I have one of the dogs right here to say hi to you all.
His name is Scruffy.
His name is Scruffy. And are you from Enterprise, Scruffy? All right. Are you going to be in the in a dog costume contest? Oh, you should bring something red, white, blue. No? Well, I think you should take a prize, that's for sure. Are you enjoying the day? Good. Nice dog. Thank you.
Well, it wasn't long until it started to pour. I mean, it rained really hard, so we had to go inside. Well, one of the owners of this new store called Vinoli and Company came out and said that they had some free water and they were giving samples of jellies and jams and pound cakes and all kinds of goodies inside. There was cashews and other peanuts, and why not? It was raining and the dogs weren't gonna compete until it stopped raining. So we went into the store, and this is a new store in downtown Enterprise on Main Street, and they have ladies' clothes and homemade jams and jellies and nuts and pound cakes and things for sale. All kinds of collectibles, and it's really a very unique, nice little store. And it's right there in downtown Enterprise. So if you're in downtown Enterprise and you need some of these good things, good snacks or jewelry or any of the things that you find in collectible shops, stop on by. I'm sure that the ladies will be glad to help you, and they'll be there at our Miss Nancy, well, she just couldn't help but resist. She had to get some of that good jelly, and probably it's all gone by now. So check them out. Well, the skies were clearing, and the rain had stopped. We were pretty much full with I think I had like 26 pounds of cashews, water, and some pound cake, and Miss Nancy had her jelly out, and it was just a very nice time, and the girls treated us well at Vinoli's. Stop by and see them. But now, it's time for all our dogs who have shown up to put on the show. The judges are ready, the dogs are ready, so let's go!
If we could give all those folks a round of applause. This is our third year to host the Patriotic Puppy Parade, and it's intended to be a lot of fun, not too serious. We will have three awards tonight. One is for most contestants in the parade are Peanut and Crazy. They are Yorkie Chihuahua mix. They are small dogs. They think they're about 8 years old. We're not really sure. They're escorted by Miss Connie Martin. And she says the most interesting thing about them is they are both spoiled rotten. Let's hear it for Peanut and Crazy.
SOS Animal Shelter. Jack is a male boxer mix and he is 1 year old. He has been at the shelter since May. Jack is a playful little guy and gets well with other dogs. He loves being the center of attention and full of energy. Jack is escorted by Lauren Callahan, preteen Miss Enterprise.
Sorry, our bow fell off.
The SOS shelter has a booth here tonight and they serve the community and they're dedicated to maintaining a no-kill shelter. To date, they have rescued, rehabilitated, spayed, neutered, and adopted over 3,000 pets. And Jack is just one of those. So we invite you to support SOS and visit their tent tonight and see how you can become involved with their program.
She's escorted by John and Holly Carter. And the interesting fact about Abby is she's really well at speaking and sitting.
Stay shy.
She's 9 years old, and she is escorted by Grace Klima. All right, let's hear it from Millie.
The SOS Animal Shelter. Chloe is 9 months. She has been at the shelter since May. This sweetie was born blind in her right eye, but that doesn't stop her from anything. She loves to play in the water, and she loves to swim. Chloe would love to find a fur in her home. Chloe is escorted by Addison Platino, Little Miss Enterprise.
Colby. Colby is a dachshund miniature pincher mix. Colby is 2 years old. Colby is escorted by Sarah Klima, who is her best friend.
Next up is Shonda. She is a bull mix. She is 2 years old. And she is escorted tonight by Melinda. An interesting fact about Shauna is she loves wrestling, stealing food, eating, and playing keep away.
Contestant number 10 is Lacey May. Lacey May is a Westie. She's 3.5 months old. And she is escorted by Connie. An interesting fact about... All right, let's hear it for Lacey May.
She's 1 year old. Holly's been at the shelter since February. And she would make a great playmate for two-legged and four-legged babies.
Judge is a pit bull terrier. Yeah. He's 3 years old, and he's escorted by Rusty Mockler. I think he might be escorting Rusty, but Judge looks like a strong boy. Rusty is his doggy daddy. He mentions that some of his interesting facts is that he was a pound rescue also. He loves to play in the backyard. He loves to play in water, and he loves to have his picture taken. Strike a pose, Rusty.
Is Benny Boo? Benny Boo is 3 years old and would like for everyone to call him Boo-Bang. Benny Boo likes to walk on his hind legs for food. Let's hear it for Boo-Bang.
This is a Boston Terrier, 3 years old, escorted by Winston Simmons. Interesting facts about Cletus is he's a picky eater. He's missing some front teeth, and he also was a rescue.
SOS Animal Shelter. Bubba is a male lab hound mix, and he is 7 years old.
Hold on, girl.
He has been at the SOS Animal Shelter since January. Bubba would like you to know that he is potty trained, loves walks, very calm, and a loving spirit.
Biscuits is a Chihuahua, 1.5 years old. He's escorted by Dayran. Interesting fact.
Peanut is 4 months old. Peanut would like you to know he plays and sleeps and he loves to eat and run.
Big Max. Big Max is an adoptable fur baby from the SOS Animal Shelter. It's a male Chihuahua mix, 3 years old. It has been at the shelter since February. Big Max loves attention and would make a great lap dog. He is still a little cautious of other male dogs, but is very much trainable. Big Max is escorted by Madeline Webb. Let's hear it for Big Max. Big Bo, he is sporting some cool shades. Go ahead, gotta go. All right, meet Beauregard. He's a Basset Hound. 8 years old. Owner is Joellen Simmons. Beauregard likes to sleep and loves belly rubs. He was also a rescue dog. Snickers is a toy poodle. He's 10 years old. He's escorted by Craig Franks. And they say Snickers gets his exercise by running behind their golf cart. We have Buddy Buckner, or Buddy. Buddy is a Dachshund Lab mix. He's 10 and a half years old. He's escorted by his parents, David and Jill Buckner. Buddy enjoys flying and has been to over 10 airports. He also enjoys sleeping. 10 months old. A little confused about where to go. JP is escorted by Mackenzie Wood. And all you need to know about JP is that he's super cute.
Can he do anything?
Cam is a miniature schnauzer. He's escorted by Bradley. And his interesting fact is that he likes to play fetch by himself. Alexander White. He's a husky, 4 months old, and he's escorted by Christina and Emily, their owners. Harvey can sit, lay, he loves to play outside, and likes being silly. Duke is 5 years old, escorted by Hannah Lee. Interesting facts about Duke is that he does tricks like bang bang, roll over, and he dances and poses.
Good job.
All right, let's hear it. Swaggy is a Yorkshire Terrier, escorted by Ezra and Jennifer Way. Swaggy loves to nanny the kids, alerts mom when diapers need to be changed, keeps them spit polished clean. Brownie is a Heeler American Pit Bull. 1.5 years old, escorted by Wendy Cooper. She is a rescue pet from SOS, and she understands hand commands as well as vocal commands. She's been there since May. She has a calm, loving spirit. She can be a little timid at first, but once she opens up, it's a forever bond. Georgia is escorted by Pedro, and she loves jumping for treats. All right, let's hear it for Foster. That's his Chihuahua that's 6 years old, escorted by Angelina. She loves doing circles when she walks.
Yes, if I take her off the
big boy with a big name. Toby Wilson is a Boxer German Shepherd mix. 1.5 years old, escorted by Tanya and Brian Wilson. Toby can roll over. He does the army crawl.
I don't know if he's a chance.
Shakes hand and loves soccer balls. Roll over. Meet Cherry Blossom. Disco dance. Cherry Blossom is a party Yorkie. 6 years old. She is escorted by Elizabeth Marker. Elizabeth says Cherry is her service dog. She is obsessed with stuffed toys, loves to make people smile, and gives kisses. That's not adorable. Sorry. Let's hear it for Cherry Blossom. Jax. Jax is a Jack Russell Terrier. He's 8 years old. He's escorted by Mike and Chloe. Jax enjoys squirrel chasing. He's a well-behaved dog. He sits, lays, and will even give you a high five. Shelby is a Chihuahua, 14 years old, escorted by Ellie and Nora. Interesting fact is she stares and begs. Mr. Smitty is a Dachshund Wiener dog, 8 months old. Interesting fact about him is he likes to eat bananas. Math next, 3 years old. She's escorted by Ashley. She's a people pleaser. She's a border collie mix. 6 months old, escorted by Kathy. She's a rescue pup. She loves frisbee, dog parks, walks, and truck rides. Escorted by Brad. Also a rescue pup, loves frisbee, dog parks, walks, and truck rides. Zoe. Bailey loves playing catch, hunting squirrels in the yard. He works at Kaufman's Gun Shop as the greeter. He's also security when he needs to be. Let's hear it for Bailey. She's 5 years old. She's escorted by Andy and Sandra Loeffler. She gives kisses, loves to ride, and lets the window down, and loves to run outside. Apollo is a Maltese Yorkie mix, 2 years old, escorted by Jessica. Apollo loves the outdoors and French fries. Hi, oh my is a mutt, 9 years old, escorted by Aaron. Hi, oh my loves to chase rabbits, squirrels, and anything he can. A Great Dane, 6 months old, escorted by Gabby and Ryan. Let's hear for Allie. That was our final contestant. We're going to give 1-1-3 for our
Okay, well, that's going to be it for tonight's show. We're not going to tell you the winners. We'll let you be the judges and decide who won these contests. I think they're all winners, don't you? But I want to thank you for joining us. And if you like what you see, you can join us at www.greatoutdoorsproductions.com on the web, or you can go to Great Outdoors Productions on Facebook. We'll always be willing and able to answer any of your questions. We are a nonprofit organization. We gladly do videos and so forth for churches and nonprofit organizations. Great Outdoors Productions, a nonprofit organization starring Nancy Hayes as your hostess. Look for us on Facebook and on the web. This is Al Vine saying thank you for joining us, and we'll see you the next time in God's great outdoors. Be safe out there. Goodbye.